To start using PECS 4 Plus, first create your student's book. Tap on New Book. Enter a title and start building the book. The first time you open PECS 4 Plus, you'll see several helpful hints on using the app. You can also access these suggestions through the Help menu. To begin building your pages, open the library. Students using PECS 4 have mastered phases 1 through 4 with their traditional PECS book, so they'll need sentence starters. PECS 4 has a dedicated sentence starter page that will be accessible to your student from anywhere in the app. Let's build that first. Open the PECS for PECS library, open the sentence starters folder, and either drag pictures to the page or tap pictures to add them to the sentence starter page. Scroll through the library to find the picture you need. You can delete pictures by dragging them to the trash can. These pictures will remain in your PECS for PECS library. Add whatever pictures you want. Scroll back and forth within the folder and move the library up or down to see more of your page. Rearrange pictures to look just like your student's traditional PECS book. Next, create your student's first tabbed page. Let's start with an attributes page. Open the PECS for PECS library, select the attribute folder, and select a subfolder to start adding pictures. Most students are using some color icons. Some shape icons. And some size icons. Again, rearrange the pictures to match your student's traditional PECS book. To customize each page in the PECS book, tap the gear icon on the tab. You can change the number of Velcro strips, change the color of the page, and you can add a category icon to the tab. You can move the Velcro strips around. And you can delete them by dragging them to the trash can. Continue adding pages to the book by building pages just like those in your student's traditional PECS book. You can create up to 20 pages with up to 24 pictures per page, and you can rearrange your pages by holding the tab and moving it to a new location. Your student will be able to scroll back and forth to access any of the pages with a single touch. If you need more space, create additional books. When you're ready for your student to begin using the app to communicate, tap the lock icon in the lower left corner. Choose a profile from the preloaded options or create a new profile. Tap Start Communication and your sentence strip will appear. To access the edit features in library again, tap the lock icon in the upper right corner and enter the numeric key. For more information, download our Transitioning from PECS to SGD position paper or attend our Transitioning from PECS to SGD workshop. go to www.pecs.com.